Hey everyone, Dave, Display Fireworks. We're here at Kellner's Fireworks. I came up with a friend of mine making a purchase. And I said, I'll come and ride along. It's nice for me to be here. I just randomly showed up and some people knew me that were here making purchase orders. And a couple people are here that I actually helped get an ATF license out of the class. So it worked out great. It's nice for me to get that feedback that, you know, I came here, I taught classes. They're from other states, some of them. They get a license, turn into customers of the store. One guy's here from Maryland, just to let you know we're in Pennsylvania. Another guy from Ohio, this sort of thing. Yeah, I just figured I'd grab some shots here. Firecrackers. This is new. He did a little remodeling, painted the sign right here, and it looks like there's some initials and David. Still has customers in the store, so I don't want to infringe on them too much. Just to give you an idea, and so I'm on a road trip with my friend. We're going to stop here and stop in Ohio, WF Boom. So I'll do a little shot of that too when I get there. Show you what's going on. So I'm in the business also, but some of what I do is I show everyone that's part of my website and advertises with me, and there's room for all of us. Wouldn't be any fun if it was just me and my stuff. Right here. Yeah, I don't want to go down too far where the customers are at. I think I got a cool ink pen from this company that lights up and has that logo, like I'm calling Batman. Go over here. Okay, that's a little shot of the place, and maybe see what else I can get, and then we'll be moving on.
I'm up here with Dave DeSafi. We just got done purchasing 3-inch shells.
He's ready to load them in the truck, and then we're going to get back on the road and head to the next destination. Big road trip today. Yep. All right, everybody. See you down in Ohio. WFBoom.com. Hubbard, Ohio.
Hey, everyone. It's Dave. We're still on our road adventure here. We're at WF Boom Wholesale Fireworks, Hubbard, Ohio. That also carries my cakes. I ran into someone here we're working the deal now. He wants to purchase all of them. So the restrictions in Ohio are kind of mixed whether you have a mask or not. So come on, let's take a walk.
All right, cool, Leo. Hey, go on YouTube. Go ahead, you're first.
All right, Ray, what do you got? Anything new and interesting?
Well, you know, this is where your firecrackers are going to go.
We're still waiting.
We're still waiting on those DF-1000 strings. They'll be, they're on their way. They're in the port right now, so they're going to be arriving soon. But they'll be sitting right in here next to all these other strings.
And we're getting some inquiries about them.
Yeah, everyone's getting excited. We're going to put them in there, and his face will be right on top.
It'll look very similar to this.
Yep.
It'll be a roll of 1,000, and I think it was 24, 48
or something. They'll be 16, actually.
16.
Yeah, 16.
Okay. I'm learning a lot about the fireworks business and deadlines and July 4th and what goes on in China, what goes on in this country and shipping and a whole bunch of stuff. I always feel like I'm behind with the July 4th holiday. So we're waiting for that. That is at least close to the United States, offshore or maybe onshore, we don't know.
Yeah.
But anyway, it's going to get here, that and back to our battlefield. That one's coming too. It's here, and it will be here.
Yeah, back to our battlefield is on the water. It's in a container. It's in a port. It's in the United States. It's just taking its slow time to get over to here, but we will have it.
Come on, let's look at them.
All right, come on.
All right, you got what, reloadable shells?
Yeah, we've got some cherry bomb stuff that's new this year.
What, this one?
Yeah, this one in here. They come 6 packs of 12. Nice size reloadable shell. Always a good one. The power load is good. Tiger Tail is going to give you a little bit of a tail and a nice break. That's new. We sell the racks.
What you need to know about the racks, there's two different sizes, right?
Right.
The ball shell and the canister shell. And someone on the showroom can explain that to you.
46, dude, you can do it.
All kind of reloadables.
All the way down from the littlest tiny little festival balls up to the big canister shell. So we're hoping to get a canister shell for Dave someday.
Yeah, we don't want to say too much. We're almost there.
We're almost there.
Yeah. Hey, here, get a shot of these here. Some of the favorites. How come I'm not in this row? I want to be in this row.
Because we put you over here. In the most popular row.
Oh, wait, here. I don't want my friends to think I forgot. See, George, you never think I talk about you. Here, okay? I didn't want to pass it off. It's here. Okay, here's one. Here's one of mine right here.
Oh, yeah.
Storm Surge. What's funny is I ran into a guy here. I helped get an ATF license. He was at a class. He really doesn't follow my videos. When I told him, do you have a firing system? He does. Do you have the MJG initiators? He does. I said, let me show you something. And I explained how we have the double fusing on the cake. You can fuse it here. You can cut into it here and get a port that connects right up. He was pleased, and he's going to buy one of each of them.
That's a good selling feature. A lot of guys that are stepping up their game and going to the electronic firing systems, that's a plus.
If you're doing a
big show, it saves a lot of time.
You can cut all that ahead of time.
Yeah.
Leave it like a little door. Don't cut this, like just flap it, close it back, put it in, close it. And actually, you put the whole thing in a bag and shoot it in the winter.
You're good to go.
Or in the rain. Same with this one. If you like willow breaks.
Big willow breaks.
And if you have a firing system, I recommend if you can afford it, fire two at a time. Same here, here's the fuse. Cut it, boom, the port's right there. So this one, you know, look at my videos. There's two different ways. One is just the plug, put the match in. This one, I think, has like a little hanging thing with a port. The fuse goes in, the top, or the MJG goes in, close it right up.
Yep.
Okay, same here. This one, my newest one. Fires one, then two, then three, then four, then five, and then six recursion. And even, I wanted to be the first one to have the Cobra on a cake. You can get a close-up right here. The Cobra. It'll fire on any system. Cobra seems to be the more popular. It's the way of the future I'm seeing. I want to be there. Some of these are...
Yeah, some of our mixed cases, what we'll do is, you know, some people, I want one of this, I want one of that.
Yeah.
We've got some nice cakes with some good effects, and they're already prepackaged as an assortment for you.
Okay. One over here.
Okay. Oh, these ones we have.
What are these, fountains?
Fountains. Still got some nice pyroplanted fountains, the blueberry, apple pie, and lemonade moonshine do real well. Some new Shogun fountains, as quiet as a mouse is good.
This was a Shogun first in the industry. If you look, the labeling on the top shows what the tubing mortars look like inside.
So you don't have to come to our retail showroom and rip the paper off the top.
To see what it looks like.
It'll show you exactly what the tubes look like.
I used to recommend you rub them.
Yeah, right? But now with the COVID, no one wants to be rubbing the stuff on there, right?
Never thought of it that way. Here's a good assortment here, too.
Yeah.
Cakes,
these are nice affordable cakes, and we've designed them for that specific reason. Since we're a wholesaler, we've got a lot of people who run tents, stands, you know, they resell. So they'll buy these, and that gives them a really good price point in their retail outlets.
Then I got one more cake here.
Oh, yeah. The original.
I'm going to make it to that first row with the next product. This cake is, I was told it's one of the better. It's one of the more, and it's affordable. OG Pyro. This one does not have the port, but we're going to change that.
Yeah, it was one of the first ones we developed.
Yeah.
And then we came up with that idea after it had already been into production. And so we made the changes on it, but
we're going to get it on all of them, you know. That's the plan. And if it's not, I'll tell you, so you know ahead of time. And this is here. There's some nice ones here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good ones. Get a shot of these. So anyway, I'm on my road trip and following with my friend Joe. He's making some purchases. He said, hey, you want to come? I said, yeah. I'm going to Kellner's. Going to WF Boom, some of my favorite places locally.
Cool.
And that's it. So follow along and I'll show you what Joe bought on the way out.
Bye, guys.
We're getting ready to leave WF Boom Wholesale Fireworks. My friend Joe bought two cases of
Storm Surge.
He liked the video.
Yes, I did.
And he has a plan that he wants for his shows. And this fits right into it. And he bought two cases. See, I had to come all the way to Ohio to get you to buy something.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so all right, he bought it, and I can't complain. I ran into some people here that know me from ATF classes, but didn't know that I have the cakes here, and they were really surprised. And they bought them, and you know, if you want to buy like a little bit of this, a little bit of that, come and talk to Ray, and they'll see what kind of price they can work for you. All right, everyone, I appreciate it, and hope you enjoyed this little short video, and I'm sure we'll see you again between now and July 4th. Still waiting for my Display Fire One firecrackers and Backyard Battlefield. They're right outside of New York, and we're hoping to get them soon.